Very good morning, dear students. As we have studied in the earlier class about the cultural contributions of the Vijayanagara period, the last one was about religious harmony. Today, let us complete the lesson by discussing art and sculpture of the Vijayanagara Empire. Art and sculpture. Great historian by name Percy Brown. He stated that art and sculpture of Vijayanagara was the evolutionary form of Dravidian style. What was it called as? The evolutionary form of Dravidian style, because the style of Vijayanagara temples were really superb and very nice. The temples of that period were built with strong granite rocks. There are many temples. First one, Virupaksha temple at Hampi, Sringeri's Vidya Shankar temple, Vitala Swami temple, Krishna Swami temple, and Kamala Mahal are some of the important temples which were built during their rule. All these temples were very spacious enclosures, high tower, very wide marriage halls, meeting halls, spring pavilions were the main features of the temples of the Vijayanagara period. Dakshinidhi music, which is introduced now as Carnatic music, had reached even common people. It was very famous during the Vijayanagara time. Purandaradasa and Kanakadasa contributed a lot to this field. Stone chariot, idols of Narasimha, Ganapati illustrates the monolith stone sculpture of the Vijayanagara region. Students, with this art and sculpture, we come to the end of this chapter, Lesson 1, Vijayanagara Empire. As we have completed the first chapter in history, Lesson number 1, Vijayanagara Empire, we shall watch one video based on this lesson. Hampi, the former capital of Vijayanagara Empire. It was one of the richest and largest cities in the world during its prime. In around 1500 AD, Vijayanagara had about 5 lakh inhabitants, making it the second largest city in the world after China. Now, let's watch the video and come back. Thank you. as you all have watched the video, that is Hampi, known as the jewel of Vijayanagara Empire. Hope so, you all would have enjoyed the beauty of Vijayanagara Empire. Surely, it was feast to our eyes, right? In the next class, I will be giving you all notes based on this lesson. Kindly write down in your 200 pages, king size classwork. Thank you.